fucking bullshit. Fucking stupid ass fucking tomb monsters. Fuck. Let me respawn, dumbass. Got him. shit. Some Tahiti treat. You ever had that?
I don't think so.
Soda.
Oh yeah, Tahitian.
Yeah. That's pretty good shit for $1. $1.30. Oh no, what happened?
Are you talking about Tahitian treat? Like that's like an old beverage from back in like the 80s. It's really good.
Are you in the duel? Shit.
I'm connecting.
Oh, it's just saying spectate for me. Hang on.
Really? Okay, I'm in that. Wait. Yeah, it crashed. Hold on. So,
are you in now? Okay.
Yeah, that fucking Toon deck is good, but it's fucked up because I had to split between zombie monsters and Toon monsters. So I gotta make it a full Toon deck before it's really good. That shit's solid for a defense deck.
Oh yeah.
I had that shit on there. I mean, you couldn't do anything, you know what I mean? You was fucking my monsters up when I was in attack position, but once I went to defense position, you couldn't do shit. It was really, really good. Alright, this deck is gonna be fun. Okay. What are you munching on?
Oh, those Fritos flavor twist queso.
Man, I knew I shouldn't have picked that up. Fucking minigun sucked.
Cyber deck, fuck you. I can't figure out how to use that cyber deck, man. Like, you're the only person. I don't know.
I guess so.
We should be on an episode of Bar Rescue. Let's open a bar. Dude, me and Patrick's been kind of throwing around the idea of opening up a bar. There's a building down here, man, that if we had the money around or just took out a fucking loan to do it, it'd be a really good location. We was thinking about calling it Wise Guys. That'd be kind of a cool name for a bar. Or he said another name too that was pretty damn good. We kind of wanted to do like a joke and name it kind of after Sideliners, because it was here for 20 years in this town, you know? And, what did we want to call it? We were...
Side Railers.
No, no, it was like... It was super clever, like it... Fuck, we was drunk one night when we came up with it, but you know, some of the best ideas. But it... Oh, fuck, god damn it. It was gonna be called Little Sides. Cause like the built, or like Little Sides, something like that. And it was gonna play off the idea of it being like a smaller bar, but kinda in the same direction of what that was. I don't know, it would have been cool. I don't know what to do here because I know you have a cool trap.
Dumbass.
This is gonna be a good day. Oh, wait, so... Okay, I see that. But would this... get in the way of... Okay, so it's Lord of D. If you had like an attack, like an attack of this monster that's higher, you know what I'm saying? If I were to do like, if I were, I don't know if it would destroy him or not. I'm curious, but yeah. What the guy I just attacked with, say you had like a blue eyes white dragon right down there and I directly attacked him, lost the 1500, would I be able to keep that monster?
I don't know.
Oh, never mind. I'm reading Lord of Deep as long ago. Okay, Jason, I'm just trying to take my damage and move on. There we go. What's up, baby? After this round, I'm kind of feeling like another FPS or something.
Yeah.
If you want to.
More action. Boom! Victory! 13 kills.
Nice.